And this is Kyle with Expert Village, and I'm going to be talking about some tips for Sony Acid Pro. Okay, real quick, we're going to run back up here. The selection tool, it's real handy for just grabbing a lot, and you can drag them down. Or you can right-click, copy. We'll go over here and edit, paste. Let's use this eraser. This is the next tool. So, you know, if you just wanted to take a beat out here and there, you can use this eraser tool. And so I'm going to erase everything right here. Now, one way that you can really use the erase tool is to simply, whatever you have this set on, like I have it on the rulers, then it will erase that ruler mark. So let's say I want to erase that. Now, knowing that it's going to listen through everything, I'm just going to erase the things that are underneath here. I'm just going to try out a little combination of things. We're going to go to this beat. I'm going to erase these, so we'll go back to our original fill, and then I'm going to try just one of these three just to see how it sounds. This great thing about Acid is you can always redo, so it's a great way. I click to the beginning, let me hit the space bar, and let's see how this sounds. A little bit too much there at the end, so I hit that. But this is the basic use of the erase tool. It's really handy, great little tool.